Hello, all the students of Standard 2. Good morning. I hope you all are well in this pandemic coronavirus. Please stay home, stay safe. Don't go outside to play. Don't go outside to eat also. Eat inside your home, eat healthy foods. I hope you all are doing some great things. I hope whatever homework I am giving you in maths and science, you are doing it on time. So today I am going to teach you science. I am going to start page number 73, okay? So see, page number 73 is just same as addition continue. That page number 72 I have already explained you, but you see page number 73. Okay. Now here we will add 3 numbers. My question is add 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 4, and 4, 1, 2. See, in this question there is 3 digit, okay? This number have also 3 digit, this is also 3 digit number, and this is also 3 digit number. The 3 digit number means to say that first is 1s, okay? First is 1s, second is 10s, and the third one is 100s. So, can I write like this? Like 1s, 10s, 100. So, first number is 1s is what? 3. Second 10s is 2. Third 100 is 1. So common into next number. First 1 is 4, 10 is 2, and 100 is 2. Third 1 is 2. First number we say 1, second number we say 10, third number 100, then thousands, then 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 to like that. Okay? Now 2, 1, and this 4. Just we have to add. So first we will add the ones. First we will add ones. So first adding ones. Okay. First we will add one digit number. So see, one digit number is what? 3 plus 4 plus 2. Means 3 plus 4, 7. 7 plus 2, 9. Okay. So adding ones we get 9. Now adding tens. Adding tens. 2 plus 2 plus 1. So 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 1, 5. See, after adding tens, we get 5. So just write 5. Now we'll add 100. Adding 100. Okay? Means 1 plus 2 plus 4. Means 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 4, 7. So just write 7. So answer is 759. Means 123 plus 224 plus 412 is equal to 759. Okay, students, understood? So like that, same you will do like follow this example. With the help of this example, you just solve all the questions of page number 73. Okay? Now I will go to 74. 74 is also same. 74 also, you just take the help of this example and you just solve 73 and 74 also. Now I will come to page number 75. In 75 there is add. Okay, add. So we just see the question 1 1 2 2 0 3, and just you have to add. So it is simple add. How? Again there is 3 digit number, you can say. So this is 1, this is 10, this is 100. Okay, this is 1, this is 10, and this is 100. So again I will say, first add 1, then 2 plus 3 is equal to 5, then 10, then 1 plus 0, then 1, then 100, 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. Actually this is not carry add, this is very simple add. Just you need to count and you need and just write the answer. Okay, so with the help of this page number, okay, one more type question, one type of, you can see, one more question is there, like 503, okay, 241 and 34. See this question. So in this question, you will think that, see, here is 3-digit number, here is also 3-digit number, here is 2-digit number. Okay, then what is there then? See, if there is 2 number, then you just take it as a 0. It means here is 0. Like, see, first we will count 1s, 1s, 10s and 100. So when we count 1-digit number, 1-digit number, then 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 4, we will get 8. Come to 10s. 0. I told you that means you know already that when we add 0 to a number, when we add number to a 0, we will get the name number only. So 0 plus 4, 4. Now 4 plus 3, 7. Now here 5. 5 plus 2, 7. And 7 plus 0 will be 7. When we add number to a 0 or when we add 0 to a number, that number will remain same. Okay, 7 plus 0 is equal to 7 also, and 0 plus 7 is equal to 7. That's why it is 7. So answer is 778. So please keep in your mind, when you add 0 to a number, that number will stay. When you add a number to a 0, that number will stay. In both cases, number will stay there. Okay, 75 is done. Come to page number 76. Addition using expanded form. So first we start from 2. See, after 2, we have how many numbers? 2 numbers. So put 2 0. Okay? See, now this 2 is over. Now we come to 3. So write 3. Now see, after 3, how many numbers are there? 1 number. So put 1 0. After that, last is 4. So just write 4 because after 4, there is no number. So when you will add this 200, plus 30 and plus 4. So see, when you will add, you will get 234 only. Okay? Now, next is 425. So first number is 4. After 4, there is 2 numbers. So there is 20. After that, there is 2. After 2, there is 1 number. That's why 20. And last is 5. That's why it is 5. Now, add it. See, 5 plus 4, 9. This 30 plus 20, you will get 50. 0 plus 0, 0. 3 plus 2, 5. Now this 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 2 plus 4, 6. So how much we get? We get 600 plus 50 and plus 9. See, now when you will add this, okay, when you will add this, then you will get 659. Now 650 and 9. When you add, you will get 659. Therefore, 234 plus 425 is equal to 659. Okay, so with the help of this example, we just solve the page number 76. 6. Okay, in lecture number 2, I will start with numbers 27.